Hey Elon, it's Kaveh. I heard you fell off your bike and hit your head really bad. Anyways, what happened and all that stuff? How are you feeling and all that? Like, what are you kind of like diagnosed with? Do you have like a concussion or like what's like that? Because I don't know, concussions suck. I can tell you that. Anyways, I really just hope you get better soon and all of that stuff. School has still been the really just weird. Okay, how much weirder could it get? But, and I mean, yeah, it's just. I mean, I don't know. Yeah, just school is weird and all of that. This is kind of my school area. It's where I just do work and stuff. As you can see, it's terribly messy and all of that, and my clarinet. And yeah. Anyways, like, how are you doing your work? Are you doing your work and stuff like that? Like, how? Like, yes or whatever. Oh, and also, I finally got permission from my mom to start building a PC, a desktop PC, and all this stuff just got here pretty much in the past couple of days. And as you can kind of see, very messily, I just put in a couple fans and stuff. And I mean, that's kind of what I've been doing. My terribly messy room and all of that stuff. And I don't know, like, how is like wearing a mask 24/7? Just 'cause like you have to, you're in a hospital. And that's like where everybody with COVID goes. Like, and it's gonna kinda suck. Like, I don't know. Like, what do you do to, like, pass time? Because, like, I don't think there'd be much you could really do if you, like, actually do have a concussion and all of that stuff, which you most likely do, because you're pretty bad. Anyways, what else? Like, has your family been able to visit you at all yet? Like, as of the 17th? Have they at all whatsoever? And kind of that stuff. You know? I don't know. My science teacher is Mr. Gaffney, and he has a small child, and his small child likes to scream a lot. So every like minute or so, his son will start screaming about something that happened, and then we'll have to stop instruction because of it. And it's kind of crazy because like every single couple of minutes, there'll be a scream, and then he'll have to mute himself, and then he'll have to take care of his child for like a minute, and then he'll be like trying to continue with instruction again and all of that stuff. But yeah, I've been also trying to like stretch and stuff because sitting down in a chair all day is so annoying and not fun and all of that stuff. So yeah, that's that. And then here my little cat. Hi, Sia. Hi, sweetie. Hi, sweet kitten. That's a little kid in there. That's a little kitten. Anyways. I hope you get better soon. And all of my luck go to you. And yeah, hopefully sometime soon we'll be able to accept calls and we can get on a video call and talk to each other, not just through video. So hopefully that is soon sometime. So anyways, I guess it's goodbye for now, but I will definitely try and talk to you later and all that good stuff. Don't get COVID or else. Anyways, see ya.